My posse's on Broadway.
Listen up, bitches.
You're partying with the exclusive one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is
DJ. Away from home in the black Benz limo with a cellular phone. I'm calling up the posse. It's time to get to ripping. I freaking each sunroof to keep you suckers tripping. Everybody's looking. If you're jealous, turn around. The AMG kick keeps us closer to the ground. We're getting good grip from the 50 series tires. The Alpine's bumping, but I need the volume higher, cause the 808 kick drum makes the girlies get dumb. We're rolling Rainier and the jealous wanna get some. Every time we do this, sucker MCs wanna battle. I'm the man they love to hate, the J.R. Ewing of Seattle. Picked up the posse on 23rd and Jackson, heading for the strip. Yes, we're looking for some action. The limo's kinda crowded, the whole car was leaning back. Maharaji's watching TV with two girlies on his lap. On Martin Luther King, the set looks kinda dead. We need a new street, so posse move ahead. And we all look kinda suave, the crew you can't forget. The Mix-a-Lot posse, Cole ripping up the set.
My posse's on Broadway.
We about to take it back.
My posse's on Broadway.
Posse up.
My posse's on Broadway. My posse's on Broadway.
Rolling in my posse was getting kind of bored. There's not another posse with more points scored. We don't walk around like criminals or flex like big gorillas. My homeboy Kid Sensation is the teenage lady killer. Maharaji's on the deaf side dancing like a freak. The girlies see his booty and the knees get weak. Larry is the white guy, people think he's funny. A real estate investor who makes a lot of money. Clacking lots of dollars, we all got gold. Cruising in his Benz and ain't got no place to go. Will in 23rd, we saw nothing but thugs. The girlies was too skinny from smoking all them drugs. But the rock man got them and their butts just dropped. The freaks look depressed because our Benz won't stop. At 23rd and Union, the driver broke left. Kevin shouted, Broadway, it's time to get deaf. My girl blew me a kiss, she said I was the best. She's looking mighty freaky in a black silk dress. The closer that we get, the crazier I feel. My posse's on Broadway, it's time to get ill.
My posse's on Broadway.
Cruising Broadway and my wheels spinning slow. Rolling with your posse is the only way to go. The girlies by the college was looking for a ride. We tried to pick them up, but we had no room inside. We put them on the trunk, we put them on the hood. Some sat up with the driver, they made it feel good. The posse's getting bigger, there's much too many freaks. My muffler's dragging, my suspension's getting weak. Now the freaks are getting hungry and Mix-a-Lot streeting. We stopped at Taco Bell for some Mexican eating, but Taco Bell was closed, the girls was on my tip. They said, go back the other way, we'll stop and eat a dip. Dicks is the place where the cool hang out. The swaths like to play and the rich flaunt clout. Posse to the burger stand so big we walk in twos. We're getting dirty looks from those other sucker crews. Kid Sensation dropped a 20 and didn't even miss it. Skeezer from another crew, she picked it up and kissed it. Her boyfriend's ill and he went to slap her face. My homeboy PLB, Cole sprayed the boy with mace. Cause I never liked a punk who beat up on his girl. If you don't have game, then let her leave your world. We took his girl with us, with him she rode the bus. She gave the boy the finger and the sucker starts to cuss. Boy, I got a deaf posse, you got a bunch of dudes. You're broke, cold, crying about the rock man blues. You beat up on your girl, and now you're all upset. She's with the Mix-a-Lot posse on the Broadway set.
Yeah, that's the Mix-a-Lot with my posse's on Broadway on KNES.
Let's take it back to the old school.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over. Bye bye bye. The bridge is over, the bridge is over. Hey, hey, the bridge is over, the bridge is over. Bye bye bye. The bridge is over, the bridge is over. You see me coming in the dance with the flipper sensei. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Because Shan and Marley Marley, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, my them don't know what to say. Saying hip hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them can't live. So tell them again, me come to tell them again, Quan. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again, Quan. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan
Manhattan keeps on making it. Brooklyn keeps on taking it. Bronx keeps creating it. And Queens keeps on faking it.
DJ
won't you please come out to play? Cause he's an example of KRS-One. Bo, he's an example of KRS-One. They wish the battle be the beat, but they cannot. They must be on the jock of who? DJ Scholar Rock. Cause we don't complain, nor do we play the game of favors. Boogie Down Production come in three different flavors. Pick any tip for the flavor that you savor. Mr. Magic Mike wish to come and try to save ya. But instead of helping you out, he want the same thing I gave ya. I finally figured it out. Magic melted you for sucking. Roxanne Shantae is only good for steady pumping. MC Shannon Molly Mall is really only bluffing. Like Dougie Fresh said, I tell you now, you ain't nothing. Compared to Red Alert on Kiss and Boogie Down Production. Say ease and I'm on, I miss it, ease and I'm on. Say KRS-One, you know them can't understand. Been moving over there and then been moving over here. The name of this routine is called Live at Union Square. Square, square, square. Ooh, what's the matter with your MC Molly Mall? Don't you know that he's out of touch? What's the matter with your DJ MC Shan? On the wheels of steel, Marlin sucks. You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack Puma speaker. Bronx created hip-hop, Queens will only get dropped. You're still telling lies to me. Everybody's talking about the Juice Crew funny, but you're still telling lies to me. That's it, no more battling. Then take it out. Boogie Down Production.
Hip-hop show is about to begin.
Hip-hop, hip-hop.
Always staying loyal to the game. No politics, only music.
My conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying no names. Then the thought occurred, teardrops made my eyes burn, cause I said to myself, look what you've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is that I'm never dishing of the raw deal, playing make-believe, pretending that I'm true, holding in my laugh as I say that I love you, saying I'm more, kissing you on the ear, whispering I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs affection and joy, and the warmth that is created by a girl and a boy. I need love.
So tell me how your tour is going.
Tour's doing good, you know what I'm saying? It's real successful, you know. We're selling a lot of tickets. It's just, it's real hectic, you know what I'm saying? Interviews, girls calling me all the time.
Yo, hell,
real
crazy, go, man.
Love. See what I mean?
My little girl today. Listen, what I tell you about these rap guys, huh? Look, I'm not taking anything out of my hand.
Romance, sheer delight, how sweet. I gotta find me a girl to make my life complete. You can scratch my back, we'll get cozy and huddle. I'll lay down my jacket so you can walk over a puddle. I give you a rose, pull out your chair before we eat. Kiss you on the cheek and say, ooh girl, you're so sweet. It's deja vu whenever I'm with you. I could go on forever telling you what I do. But where you at, you're neither here nor there. I swear I can't find you anywhere. Damn sure ain't in my closet or under my rug. This love search is really making me bug. And if you know who you are, why don't you make yourself seen? Take a chance with my love and you'll find out what I mean. Fantasies can run, but they can't hide. And when I find you, I'ma pour all my love inside. I need love.
Yo, I ain't mean to hurt you before, you know what I'm saying? It's just I live a hectic life. You know what I'm saying? If you told me to Atlanta City.
Not a live audio. This is.
Okay.
Okay, can I stop you there?
Yes, it's an actual mixtape.
Don't face us in your face, show enough, shrug your face. Just like you got sprayed by a can of mace. You see, your speaker is moving, everybody is grooving. My song moves along as it starts improving. The highs will get no higher, the bass will go no lower. Cause everlasting bass, show enough, moves a flower. Some people can't take it, they try to plead the case. But you can't get enough of everlasting bass. Joseph's fast as Carl.
Jewish.
He's black, not Jewish. And when he's on stage, he can. And I'm good to. Yes, Rodney O, leader of the show. Make the lady say, king of my
castle.
Causing much
pain.
You dumb shrimp wimps, it's you I tame. So to the R, to the O, to the D, N, E, Y. Now what's that spell, Rodney? That's right.
People stomping to me.
something, but I don't know what.
Here's a classic.
That's it.
Classic.
Spun by
DJ Plan B.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
That's classic.
My knowledge, I guess that I'm fresh on what I manifest. I never
hold it, hold it, hold it.
What's going on,
John?
Don't care, I rest. What's the purpose of you stopping me?
Yo, man, kick the rhymes. You was just kicking at me a while ago.
All right. Going way back till the early days of 75 and the Black Spades. Chilling with my homeboy, Muscle Man Ron, and the Boogie Down Boss, BKA P-Law. It was a privilege for people to see. Night, the boys will come running to hear Big Beast. That was shocking and stunning in the hill. Not a thing was chill. Sound masses on the loose and acting ill. Uptown, every weekend rock. Even 131 or around that block. But anywhere uptown, you always heard the sound. Hip hop, funky beats, MCs getting down. The truth, I swear, admit and declare. The Bronx was the first, I know I was there. The beats were dope, the sound was on. By the way, saying peace to my brother Mel Kwan. Dedications have a little bit more. The L Brothers, Grand Wizard, Theodore. When we used to ill with the young sound masters in Castle Hill. I could keep going on and more. With Breakout and Baron and the Funky Four. On the other side of town, the mics and the hands. The lecherous, treacherous, also perpetuous MCs, Cole and Command. And if you listen to that, throw an actual fact for all the pioneers. I'm going way back.
Just nice.
Dope.
Talk about dope.
Dope.
Yo, just kick me one more verse, please.
Let's rap. So I can take a breath, cause I'm bearing the truth and nothing less. No disrespect intended, but I have to show you. If I didn't say your name, that means I did not know you. To get to the point, to make it clear. If I don't say your name, that means you was not there. It's true. I'm from the old school. I'm the professor, and they are my pupils. I teach and never preach. Not a bloodsucker, parasite, or a leech. I'm telling you how it was or is. The Bronx is the home for the hip hop kids. A long time ago, when I was raising hell. Had a pair at the age of 12. I saw and heard crews that rock. The rock crushes monsters, breakout Sasquatch. You're not familiar with the funky sound. That proves it right there. You wasn't down. Had to earn a position and do hard work. You can work school, work on my man Red Alert. Because he knows for sure about Flash, Easy Mash, and the Furious Four. I'll run off some names with no offense. Listen up real close as I commence. Trey Frisk, wonderful to see in the atmosphere. Almighty KG at Union Square. Dr. Keek, rock on, and my man Shuttler, rock up. B-I-K-R-S, K-R-S. Definitely, we would rock, and I can't forget my homeboy. Dig not, it's the truth, and for an actual fact, for all the pioneers, I'm going way back.
Well, I think that's about far back as we can go.
DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video. DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video mixtapes. Video mixtapes. Video mixtapes.
Check it out, party people, cause this party is burning. For a new dance, I know you've been yearning. This is for all you people concerning. A brand new dance called the Pee Wee Herman. Just move your hands.
Herman.
in school. And when you start acting foolish, you got it right. So let's bring the Pee-wee Herman while I rock the mic. The dance is hot, in other words, it's burning. So let's do the dance, call it Pee-wee Herman.
DJ Plan B. DJ Plan B.
I was walking down the street, rocking my beat, clapping my hands and stomping my feet. I saw a little lady so neat and petite. She was so sweet. Yes, I wanted to meet her. So I asked this lady, could I take her out? We could wine and dine and talk about the birds and the bees in my water bed. And you could treat me like a Buddha and bow your head. We continued to talk, and before you knew it, we were at my house and it was time to do it. As soon as I finished, I lost my poise, ran outside and told all my boys. I said, listen up, fellas, come over here, bust it. They said, did you get it? I said, yeah. They said, how was it? The boontang was dope, and you know that I rocked her. But 3 days later, go see the doctor. I rocked her to the left, rocked her to the right. She felt so good, hugged me so tight. I said, good night. 3 days later, woke up fussin', yellin' and cussin', drip, drip, drippin' and puss, puss, pussin'. I went into the bathroom and said, Mamma mia, I'ma kill that girl next time I see ya. The madder I got, the more I reminisce. Why is my thing burning like this? Well, I remember the first day I saw that girl. I just couldn't wait to rock her world. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? What have I done? Now I know why her ex-boyfriend Dave calls her Mrs. Microwave. Cause she was hotter than an oven, and I had to learn the hard way. Stay in a microwave too long, you get burned. But the poontang was dope, and you know that I rocked her. But 3 days later, go see the doctor.
Plan B for the best music video mixtape.
No rap, quite like I can. I take a muscle bound man and put his face in the sand. Not the last mafioso, I'm a MC cop. Make it say go LL and do the what. If you think you cannot ride me, yeah boy, I bet. Cause I ain't never who can do that yet. Trendsetter, I'm better, my rhymes are good. I got a gold name plate that says I wish you would. And when that begin, then I gotta join in. Before my rhyme is over, you know I'ma win. Cool J has arrived, so you better make way. Ask anybody in the crowd, they say the kid don't play. Spark competition, that's my hobby and job. I don't wear disguise because I don't hold the mic. Got a pinpoint rap that makes you feel trapped. So many girls on my dock, I threw my phone in tap. I'm bad. Cool J. Cool J.
They cannot touch him, man. Meet me at the pier right away.
Soldier at war, I'm making sure you don't try to battle me no more. Got concrete rhymes, been rapping for 10 years. And even when I'm bragging, I'm being sincere. MC can't win, I make them rust like tin. They call me Jaws, my hat is like a shark's fin. Because I'm bad as can be, got my voice on wax. Some brothers think he's making records, now he must have relaxed. I couldn't, I shouldn't, and it'll stay that way. The best rapper you've heard is LL Cool J. Kamikaze, take a look at what I've done. Like a jelly bean. I'm back.
Come on, man. We're through, all right? No more, man. Don't do you.
DJ Plan B.
Nickname Eazy-E, yo, A-Ball Junkie. I don't drink brass monkey. Like the beat funky. Nickname Eazy-E, yo, A-Ball Junkie. Bass drum kicking and show my shit. Rapping, holding my dick, boy. I don't quit crying while the motherfucker move around the way. I got a six shooter, yo, mean I'm brave. Rolling through the hood to find the boys. Kick dust and cuss, crank up some noise. Police on my draws, I have to pause. 40 ounce in my lap, and it's freezing my balls. Hook the right turn and let the boys go past. Then I say to myself, they can kiss my ass. Hit to get drunk, got the 8 in my lips. Put in the old tape, Marvin Gaye, Traitor's Hits. Turn the shit up, had the bass cold rumpin'. Cruising through the east side, south of Compton. See a big ass, and I say word. I took a look at the face, and the bitch was to the curb. Hold on my tip for the title I'm holding. Easy E's fucked up and got the 8 ball rolling. Almost wrecked my shit. Flipped his ass off, put him to the floor. Bottle was empty, so I went to the store. Nigga on tilt, cause I was drunk. See a sissy ass punk, had to go in my trunk. Reached inside, cause it's like that. Came back out with a silver gap. Fired at the punk, and it was all because I had to show the nigga what time it was. Put up the jammy and like a mirage. A sissy like that got out of dodge. Sucker on me, cause the title I'm holding. Easy E's fucked up and got the 8 ball rolling.
Fuck it up, yo.
It's time to kick it old school.
1, 2, 3.
Color. I am a nightmare walking, psychopath talking. King of my jungle, just a gangster stalking. Living life like a firecracker, quick as my fuse. Vendetta's a death, back the colors I choose. Red or blue, cuz of blood, it just don't matter. Sucker died for your life when my shotgun scatters.
Color.
The gangs of LA will never die. Just multiply colors.
Color. Color.
Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color. Color.
Real. You don't know me, fool. You disown me, cool. I don't need your assistance, social persistence. Any problem I got, I just put my fist in. My life is violent, but violent is life. Peace is a dream, reality is a night. My colors, my honor, my colors, my all. With my colors upon me, one soldier stands tall. Tell me, what have you left me? What have I got? Last night in cold blood, my young brother got shot. My homeboy got jacked, my mother's on crack. My sister can't work cause her arms show tracks. Madness, insanity, living profanity. Then some punk claiming they're understanding me. Give me a break, what world do you live in? Death is my set, guess my religion.
Come, yo, my brother was a gang banger, and all my homeboys come. You know why I do it, man? I just do it. I never had much of nothing, man. Don't you know? You got everything going for yourself, and I ain't got nothing, man. I just do it. I'm living ghetto, man. Just look at me, man. Look at me. My pants are sagging, braided pants.
Standing by the speaker, suddenly I had this fever. Wasn't me or either, some of madness. Cause I just can't stand around, so I get closer, and the closer I get, the better it sound. My mind starts to activate, rhymes collaborate. Cause when I heard the beat, I just had to make something from the top of my head. So I fell into the groove of the wax, and I said, how could I move the crowd? First of all, ain't no mistakes allowed. Here's the instructions, put it together. It's simple, ain't it? But quite clever. Some of you been trying to write rhymes for years, but we got dares, irritate my ears. Is this the best that you can make? Cause if not, and you got more, I'll wait. But don't make me wait too long, cause I'ma move on the dance floor when they put something smooth on. So turn up the bass, it's better when it's loud, cause I like to move the crowd.
Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd.
Measure me with the heat that's made by solar. It gets stronger every time I hold a microphone. Check the tone and get started. The line for the microphone is departed. So leave it up to me. My DJ is mixing. Everyone is moving or eager to listen. Your hands in the air, your mouth shut. Cause I'm on the mic and Eric B is on the cut. For those that know me, indeed I like the flow. Especially when the music's going slow. It gives me a chance to let everybody know. It's time to bust out the Rock Kemp Show. I'm the intelligent wise on the mic. I will rise right in front of your eyes, cause I am a surprise. So I'ma let my knowledge be born to a perfection. All praise is due to Allah, and that's a blessing. But knowledge itself, there's nothing I can't solve. In 360 degrees, I will fall. This is actual fact, it's not an act. It's been proven indeed, and I proceed to make the crowd keep moving.
DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video mixtapes. DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video mixtapes. Video mixtapes.
My mellow latte was kicking flavors. The Ari Bossy said, yo, Latifa, we can do this. So I paused and took a thought. Then my brilliance I caught and I agree, cause I already knew this. Now you should wanna flex, cause I'm in full effects. Queen Latifa is 5-0 on this set. You've been begging and dying. Somebody's rhyming to set you free. For God so loved the world he gave you me. I'm coolin', teaching those meetin', schoolin'. And the mic, this mic in my hand, I'm coolin'. So prepare your mind for my lifeline. And meet the new queen of royal badness. Latifah has the spirit, so we'll head for the water and dive into the wrath of my madness.
life, and even in spite of me brothers, catch my eye with little hijinks like Iris, dying to have a lover of my likeness. So release all your shyness, just call me your highness, and dare to feel the wrath of my madness. The 45 King. You tremble for my treble. You're begging for the bass. The voice is too vicious, the same as the bass. The crowds, they love me. The brothers give only hugs. The strings of it, button flies fit quite snug. It's a bug. You know why? Because I'm bugging. Off the beats that DJ Mark is loving. So black soft the sounds that I'm pumping. I'm jumping with energy to turn your mind to gladness. Come on, just get into it. Don't lie and say you've been through it. Feel the wrath of my madness. Cha-cha-cha to this Mardi Gras. I'm the dopest female that you've heard thus far. And I do get better. The voice gets wetter. Nobody gets hurt.
As long as you let her.
Do my thing with an 89 swing. The dopeness I write, I guarantee delight. Until the hip-hop maniac, the uptown brainiac in full effect, MC Light is back. And better than before, as if that was possible. My competition, you'll find them in the hospital. Visiting time, I think it's on a Sunday. But notice, they only get one day to shine. The rest of the week is mine. And I'll blind you with the signs that the others have yet to find. So come along and I'll lead you the right way. Just clap your hands to the words I say. Come on. I got the power to spit out and devour at the same time. I'll eat you up with a rhyme, but I'll let you slide cause you accidentally hopped on the wrong side. Now come on, that's suicide. Hypothetically speaking, okay, let's say you didn't know what you were doing. You're new in town and you're looking around for another name to ruin. And it's me that you're pursuing? Well, 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 I'll be damned. I might as well tell you who I am. I am the capital L-Y-T-E. Shocking, I'm the one you're mocking. Oh yes, I've been watching you, watching me, and like the fat on your back, it's plain to see that you're a wannabe, but you can't be what you're not, so you better start living with what you got.
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D Square, he's down with us. Keyboard Money Mike is down with us. I see you, you know he's down with us. Nice and Mick Buddha down with us. Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one.
DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video mixtapes. Video mixtapes.
Taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe when I get challenged by a million MCs. I try to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass, aggravating treble, rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a rate of hits, causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style, rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables, grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here's where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups fell apart. Rap is still an art, and no one's from the old school. Cause rap is still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this. Cause we'll be the old school artists, and even in that time, I'll say a rhyme, a brand new style, ruthless and wild, running around.
cause even then, I'm still number one.
Let's take it back to the old school.
DJ Plans B, Plans B, Plans B, Plans B, Plans B.
High energy, full with the wisdom, sense of a rich man, knowledge in the rhythm. This is what I'm using to come up with a style, so I'll interact altogether better with the crowd. Nervous for a second and the record starts spinning, and I fall into the state of mind of what I've just created. Pumping like the doctor, the into the RE suckers ready to leap up on the tip when we made it. Created so I'll never be regarded as a regular, more than just a little bit better than my competitor. You should never underestimate the fashion. I hope for the stage, whether I'm cooling or thrashing. Clocking the concoction created by me. When read, you read, E equals a D-O to the C. Knowledge and the talent that my mother had born. Now her equals an artist, I won't be worn. What is that, Dre?
It's the formula.
But those who wanna comprehend will again be in the midst of the brother. Unlike another in any way, cause Trey don't play, say what the others say. Originality is a must whenever I bust. The funky composition is crushed, and I trust that you know it when you hear a funky record with potential. Be getting hyped cause Trey rocking the instrumental. Nothing like what you've heard before and more. Nevertheless, see I don't fess. I mean I'm like fresh if not the freshest. When I'm expressing my thoughts on body, you can help but listen up and get caught on. Because I cook when I pick up a pen, and begin in the end, it's dope. That's cause I wanna win. Knowledge and the talent that my mother had born to her equals a duck. What is it, Dre?
Yo, man, that's the formula.
Making each record that I do better than the last one. Take a little time, choose the topic and drop it, release it, the signs of making dope beats with rhythmic American poetry. Tipped at the stations, now many people know of me. I'm the D into the O and the O into the C and the C into the period. Suckers are fearing this when heard the dope style calculated by the great. Waiting, take just a second to get caught up in my record. Knew it, not a kid to be born. If something's getting torn up, then I'm doing the tearing, not being torn. Shaping up to be one of the top vocalists, lyricists, and when you hear of this, you shouldn't choke on this. Knowledge and the talent makes it valid for me to get it patented. Trey, tell them what I'm rapping.
The formula.
You're listening to the ladies' favorite DJ.
Favorite DJ.
DJ.
Well, excuse me, take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhymes with strength and power. So listen to the man of the hour. Flow and go to a slow tempo and you know, sing ho, swing low, then yo, the show will go on as I perform, transforming on stage like a Decepticon. But I'm not animated like a cartoon, I'm for real, shooting lyrics like a harpoon. Across the crowd, the listeners and spectators, so let's groove with the smooth operator. Just I'm so smooth. Just I'm so smooth. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E, I'm good and plenty, serving many and any competition, wishing for an expedition. I'm straight up dissing and dismissing. Listen, rappers act so wild, I love the profile, frontin' hard but ain't got no style. I give nightmares to those who compete. Freddy Krueger walking on King Street. Confuse and lose, abuse and bruise the crews and choose to use my name wrong, they pay dues. Destruction from the exterminator, but in a calm manner, cause I'm a smooth operator. Cause I'm so smooth.
so smooth. Now girl, step up to this. One simple kiss and it's over, miss. Sold the nice dream as high as the price seemed. Girlfriend, you've been scooped like ice cream. So just swing or fling or gather ring, try to cling, cause it's a big daddy thing. And I'm loving them right words far. So just play Marvin Gaye and let's get it on. I make it real good like Dr. Feelgood to make sure that my point is understood. That when it comes to this, there's none greater. Sincerely yours, the smooth operator.
I don't know what y'all gonna do with this, but it got to be
so
funky. Smooth. It got to be funky if you're gonna be on it. I don't care who start, I don't care what y'all do, but you got to be finished before the music is through.
Now who's first up to bat?
Listen closely, so your attention's undivided. Many in the past have tried to do what I did. Just the way I came off then, I'm gonna come on. Stronger and longer, even with the drummer. I'll keep on going and flowing just like a river. I got a whole lot to give, so I'm a giver. Little at a time, new trails I'm blazing. Action is in effect, it always stays in. Yeah, just like a shot from a cannon. I am the man in charge and I'm a planet. A jam strong enough that it can lift your soul. I'm the originator and my rhymes are made of gold. Once you hear the capital A, rap it'll stay. With you for a while, it won't go away unless you force it. Force it stays with you, my friend. And if you force it away, I'ma hit you again.
I believe that's me.
Craig G, light up the mic for the symphony. The gym is dedicated to all unoptimistics that thought I wasn't coming out with some exquisite rhymes. But that's alright, cause now I'm back to kill all the rumors and straighten the facts of me. Not rocking rhymes like I always used to, but you jumped on the tip when you heard me in the Juice Cruise. You said, ain't that something? No, Craig, I heard you in that jam and it's pumping. I apologize. Oh, yeah, and can I have your autograph for me and my grandma? Cause on the mic, my perspective is to be the best in all rap events. And since I have a call, I call experience.
No, next up,
yo, I believe that's me. G-Rap, light up the mic for the symphony. Yo, Harley gives a slice. I get nice in my voice. Twice as horrifying as Vincent Price. Go steep till you fell in a spell of sleep. And while I'm counting the money, you count sheep. When G-Rap strikes the mic, I recite the type, the hype that you like to make the people unite. I whip off the hips and zip off lips. On reps. You flip, I wanna sip on my tip. Take a deep breath because you don't have another left. Coming back like I'm avenging my brother's death. Making veterans run for medicine, cause I put out more life in a fight to con Edison. Rip the damn cage like I'm on a rampage. So if you want rage, I'ma make front page. Read the headlines, suckers, the day's the deadline. Your head is way past bedtime.
No, next up.
I believe that's Smith's. Me daddy can't get on a mic for the symphony. Smell, then I'm out of here with the mark left that you can all cling. Cause rocking a party, yo, is a small thing. I ripped many places on regular basis, and broken down mics were the only traces that I've been there and there at the party. The mic had my prints, and on it was a body. So take caution, I'm not horsing around in a throwdown clown. I'm taking yours, son. So just acknowledge the way that I kicked it. Cause if rap was a house, you'd be evicted.
Baby, yeah.
You're smoother than Dr. J. You didn't come to the party in a limousine. Yes, your guts are fresh and your rap's so mean. Take your two turntables and a microphone. You kept on keep them dancing all night.
Don't go no
man,
far,
B,
but my name
my
is
nigga,
King T. I like to
rock,
my partner.
Rock,
focus
rock,
your eyes, rock, cause rock, my homie is hot.
A mixed match of spade, and I'm ready to rock.
What did you say your name was?
A mixed match of spade, and I'm ready to rock.
But now, welcome, party people. I'm so glad you're here. I want the girl that's in the front, my homies in the rear. I'm not Dr. Jekyll nor Mr. Hyde. Whoever told you that, they told you a lie. You've been awaiting and awaiting, as I can see. So treat me like the poor and bow to your knees. Cause the genius of the mic is back again. So get on the phone and go tell a friend. I've been away for a while, as you all know. Now I'm back on the mic. Dog in the show, so you listen to my style. What do you say?
You never heard a DJ rap quite that way.
Well, Pooh is so fresh, he got so deaf. He transformed the beat from right to left. I got gold around my neck that will never fade. The name on the chain is Mixed Match of Spades.
Now stop, listen. My name ain't Roma, my name is DJ Bar. I'm about to take over. I'm not a doctor, a lawyer, nor a physician like a space shuttle. I'm on a mission. All boys and girls, don't be afraid, because I'm down by low and mixed math to spec. You never heard my voice because it just begun. But soon I'll be the best MC.
So you stand on the corner and you hide your stash. You put it in a tree or on the grass. And when the car rolls by, you do a good deed.
Put your hands in the air,
go what you need.
Now stop, listen, I want to show you a scratch I invented, perfected. I know you can't front and tell me that you heard it in Philly. Silly you,
dumb hillbilly.
I make the beats for Spade and King T. They say the funky fresh rhymes for me. My name is DJ Pooh. I'm down to do whatever it takes to make the people say, ooh.
Next day, you say, what the heck? You get a letter in the mail, and it's a DA reject. And you
you're jumping up and down, cause it ain't no case. And to the police, that is a waste. But yeah, rock man, you'll see it soon, and you won't hear snatch, you'll hear a boom.
You can't stop it, baby. Put your bat around. Put your bat around. You can't stop it, baby. Put your bat around.
And you didn't even notice the battering light.
So gone.
So gone that when they said it was there, you just shook your head and said, I don't care.
Based out.
Based out without no doubt that when they said give up, you cussed them out. And when your dope busted friends drove up in their car, you stuck out your chest and started acting hard. You took off your feeler shirt and your Reebok shoes and had the nerve to call the police a bunch of fools. You called them pigs,
sissies,
and even punks. While the battering battery needed a jump, and by the time it got started, you fell to the floor. And that's when the cops said they can't take no more. And you were so damn high, my little friend, that you didn't know your living room was
in your den. Bitch, baby.
I melted microphones instead of cones of ice cream, music orientated. So when hip hop was originated, fitted like pieces of puzzle, complicated. Cause I grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all. They try to take it and say that I'm too small. Cool, cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I jet back to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I had, one after the other one. Then I make another one to diss the opposite, then ask if the brother's done. I get a craving like I fiend for nicotine, but I don't need a cigarette. Know what I mean? I'm raging, ripping up the stage, and don't it sound amazing? Cause every rhyme is made and thought of, cause it's sort of an addiction. Magnetized by the mixing, vocals, vocabulary, and verses just stuck in. The mic is a drain, no, volcanoes erupting. Rhymes overflowing, gradually growing. Everything is written in the code so it can coincide.
my thoughts to God. 48 tracks to slide, the invincible microphone fiend rock him. Spread the word, cause I'm N-E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator operating correctly. But back to the problem, I got a habit, you can't solve it. Silly rabbit, the prescription is a hypertone. That's heroin, I fiend for a microphone. Like heroin, soon as the bass kicks, I need a fix. Give me a stage and a mic and a mix, and I'll put you in a mood. Or is it a state of unawareness? Beware, it's the reanimator. A menace to a microphone, a lethal weapon or assassinator. If the people ain't stepping, you'll see a part of me that you never seen. When I'm fiending for a microphone, I'm the microphone fiend. After 12, I'm worse than a gremlin. Feed me hip-hop and I start trembling. The thrill of suspense is intense, you're horrified. But this ain't the cinemas of tales from the dark side. By any means necessary, this is what has to be done. Make way, cause here I come. My DJ cuts material. Grand Imperial. It's a must that I bust any mic you hand to me. It's inherited, it runs in the family. I wrote the rhyme that broke the bull's back. If that don't slow him up, I carry a full pack. Now I don't wanna have to let off, you should've kept off. You didn't keep the stage warm, step off. Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to see a pastime hobby about to be taken to the maximum. I can't relax, see I'm hype as a hypochondriac. Cause the rap be one hell of an antidote. Something you can't smoke more than dope. You try to move away but you can't, you broke more than cracked up. You should've backed up. For those that act up, need to be more than smacked up. Any entertainer, I gotta talk to chamber one-on-one, and I'm the remainder. So close your eyes and hold your breath, and I'ma hit you with the blow of death. Before you go, you remember your scene. The fiend of a microphone, I'm the microphone fiend.
Yes, it's an actual mixtape.
Come on!
Let's go!
Short, baby.
Listen up, bitches.
You're partying with the exclusive one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
DJ.
Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends. When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers. But in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, once we can depend on. Friends.
Yo, Leroy!
We're about to take it back.
Let's do it.
It's my rhyme.
The now T, Adam, y'all get in the place to be. All the girls are on me, cause I'm down with Mike T.
I'm down with Mike T, and he ain't no baloney.
For real, not phony, O.E. and Rice-A-Roni.
I come out at night, cause I sleep all day.
Put on the king at rock, and he's
MCA.
Well, I'm cruising, I'm never ever losing.
I'm in my car, I'm going fast.
It's just is what I'm using.
Around the way is where I'm from.
And I'm from Manhattan, and I'm not a bum.
Oh, yeah. You say it's all about drugs. They say we live in the city of dope.
Taking you back, way back.
To make it these days, you can make it illegal 100 different ways. You go to the man and get an 8-track, spend $300, you make $700 back. You can stand in the street and holler and whine, but it's all about the man and the dollar sign. I mean, it's crazy out here, it ain't no more fun. I can't walk down the street without my gun. You see, I know this girl, her name was Little Bo Peep. Started hitting the pipe, had to sell her sheep. And not to mention my freak, her name is Red Ride Hood. She smoked Primos cause she thought it tastes good. What about the wolf in this fairy tale? He OD'd on coke, died and went to hell. Old gray hair granny ain't here no more. She OD'd on M4. You think that's bad? Well, that ain't all. We all going down drinking nasty 8-Ball. This girl named Sue came to visit you. She bought her pipe and her cocaine too. I said, what's up, Sue? Can you cope? She said, forget that stuff. I just wanna smoke. You go get the pipe and you go get the cane and I'll just fire it up and thang. And everybody get back while the strike the match. Her eyes got bigger and her face turned black. The flames got bigger, then higher, higher. The neighbors walking by thought it was a fire. I can remember when Sue wasn't dead. Now she got more money than the government. Riding around in her Mercedes Benz, smoking cocaine with all her friends. Well, she smoked the rock here, she smoked the rock there. She smoked the rock with the mama, thought the price was fair. But remember this, you little dope dealer man, you better save some cash while you can. Cause the policeman is having a fit, jacking all cars with bumper kids. And to the beach, y'all, you just don't stop. A mixed match of spade and I'm ready to rock.
Taking you back in time with another throwback jam. Your DJ.
Oh, yeah. I know of little Bo Peep and it's true. The girl clucked off her shoe. But when I rock the police, they all confess and say, yo, T-Man, you're talking dope the best. He was standing on the corner trying to sell some rocks. A client drove up and said, oh, what you got? He stuck his head in the window and then he said, it's cocaine, not lemon head. She said, I have $10. He said, are you for real? She said, sex for drugs, I'm a worker deal. And just hit him at the drop of the dime. And then he said, my God, I miss it up a mile. She said she wants a Volvo, and then at half a track. She said she didn't like it, so she tried to give it back. And now she wants a quarter, exchange it for her daughter. He said, now if he love her, he might have to hit the border. The girl is only 12, he might end up in jail. Serving 20 years because he rocked the bells. Listen, someone's mom, now can you be real? Here come the narcs, baby, please don't squeal. She said, I won't squeal, so he don't choke. And besides, you have a drunk that I want to smoke. She was an undercover cop, and I'll tell you the truth, that by the time he made the sale, the narcs, they swooped. But he got arrested for possession of cells, and is serving 10 years in the county jail. So stay away from drugs, and that's the way to go. And put your hands in the air and say, no, no, no.
Around the house all day, so I'll take me a shower just like a big daddy. Stop at the Arco, put some gas in my caddy. Arco on the wheels, shine up my Dayton. Check the 12 gauge, I see Jackass is waiting. Filled up my tank, slapped on the gas cap. Police swoop, one in front, one in back.
Move away from the car, put your hands on your head. This is a gateway where you wear blue or red.
Just because I wear khakis and a big old rope, I'm either in a gang or I even sell dope. So I said, what the hell, just to show I ain't fearing ya. But don't mess up the interior. And when you're all done and everything is cool, you better call SWAT, cause I'm finna act a fool.
Police in LA, man, they got a chokehold.
Now I'm on the move, a few grand in my pocket. Reach for the phone, plugged it in the socket. Saw the Rome light, so I dialed up Aladdin. He answered the phone and said, what's up? I said, what's happening? He said, where you been? I said, the boys had me jacked. They searched the whole car, but they couldn't find the gap. So if you wanna roll, I'll be there in a jiffy. So throw him some loafs, a silk shirt, and some dickies. Stop at the store, to buy me a Cisco. A 40-ounce and some crackers by Nabisco. A package in team, then I pulled out a 10. Oops, forgot the Super Socko and gin. I'm finna act a fool. Till my tape started dragging, it's the old tape anyway, it ain't no thing. Pulled it out, slapped in Big Daddy Kane. Got to Lamb's house, then I honked my horn. He said, when we coming back? I said, 6 in the morning. So we got in the car, looking half dead. So I gave my sister and took the 40 to the head. Now we feeling tipsy and we headed for Watts. But wait, what do we see sitting at the bus stop? Sexy Susanna had a buck that killed. Pretty long hair, but they say it's not real, I'll let you know. So I busted a U, but she broke out fast. Chased around the block, but everything was cool. She must have knew the king was out acting a fool. We finally a
Steve Bismarck. Steve Bismarck.
Heartbreaking.
y'all until I like beating. You could either dance or just have a seat and listen to the way in what I am displaying. A different kind of rapper language that I am saying. To all the party people that exorbit for info. When it comes to rocking parties, I am a nympho. Maniac, brainiac for doing my dancing. My record make the music. We'll put you in a trance and transcend your body and like it with my cardigan. You won't be fighting the ill and you just be partying down. With the funky sound with yours truly. I'm the original B-I-Z. I mean, okay, I put the E and I aim to have fun and not be number one. And just here to let you know who's like running the place. And everywhere that I perform and do a show, show, as long as you know that.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beat the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beat the biz.
I go for what I know, do when they show for human beings. I'm guaranteed to rock to make the ladies scream and shout. I'm bound to wreck your body as they turn the party out. The Marty rapper, Joe Chapper, always have a fawn. And when you hear the Biz Monkey, you get the jaw done. Yes, I'm the M-A-R-P-K-I-E, you know that's me. I got the stutter step to keep in check. My speed is so you need it, so they say I look and sound funny, but I don't be caring. I rock the Latin Quarter, rooftop, Bean Square, and Roseland. The Hawthorne, Madison Square Garden, even rock for the World Fair at Jefferson Center. Pardon the way that I'll be talking about the places I be rocking. I love to perform for the people that be clocking. I say that your own mind don't want it like I want it, but you pay for a good performance. You're going it, you want it. That's why I'm here to be like letting you know that I'm a highly recognized as the king of disco and making people laugh and have a lot of enjoyment. I'm the best person for this type of employment. That's why. That's
nobody
why.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
Rap artist, no joke on the lyric, sorry to be modest. I knew I was the man with the master plan to make it wiggle and jiggle like gelatin. Just think while I sing and to the brain structure.
Don't sleep on the E.
You see, something might rupture. It don't take time for me to blow your mind. It take a second to wreck it because you dumb and blonde. So just lounge. Put you an MC clowns on the circus. EPMD is in town.
Total chaos, no mass confusion. Rhyme so hypnotizing, known to cause an illusion. Like a magician, he draws a rabbit out of hat, son. I'm drawing more like a 44 magnet. MC Free, stop looking, listen, and try to imagine. It's traveling the speed of light, but everything's motion is frightening. Plus the thought you were alone, you now enter dimension called the Twilight Zone. You're terrified. Plus you can't bear the thought, you and I one on one. In the land of the lost, you start to shiver. Then you scream, my friend, you wake up monthly. Because you're dreaming again, but next time I'm on the scene. Do not try to distance, keep your mouth so sucker duck. Because I'm strictly business.
Yo, yo, you still picking on that folly? So we're bringing the Sandman, sucker, because it's over. My name is Eric Sermon, and I'm back again. I see the head still turning in my so-called friends. They smile on my face, behind my back, they talk trash. Mad and stuff, because they don't have cash. Like the E-double, or the PMD. You drive the Corvette, I drive a Sermon, watch a Suzuki. I'm a locksmith, with the key to fame. Never hide myself. Always stay the same, play a lot because I'm hot like a horse. I trot along the track and back.
Fatigue?
No, I'm not.
I'm the mellow, the fellow, the one that likes to say hello to a fly girl that is good to go. With the slow tempo and the offy rhyme flow. Cause when I am in action, there is no time for maxing or relaxing. Just reacting and subtracting on a suck MC. Who mouths keep on yapping and flapping, I lose my cool. Then I start slapping and smacking you on a roll. Then Ivy starts jabbing and capping, no time to lounge. I'm packing and strapping. At my point of attack, I saw at you like an eagle. I'm the sheriff, and biting is illegal. So next time in town, I highly recommend this. You got to chill, because I'm strictly business. Hey, yo, you double, man. Let them know what time it is.
Yeah, it's time to kick it old school.
Now you're cooling out.
smoking it live in your face. The homeboys in the place are holding up the wall while the girls are on the floor giving it all. The man who's on the mic rapping to a fresh beat is no other than the money making cool by speed. The MC power lord of a million MCs with the funky fresh about to get you out to see. So tell me, can you feel it if I live to reveal it? Cause if you do, my friend, you need a painkiller. Rock to the beat, put your body to it. Find a new dance and learn how to do it. So when you come in the place to feel our rhythm, you'll be on time with the death momentum. Stop perpetrating, get on the floor and listen to the tune with the vibes go long.
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRocque?
Yo, man, we chillin' this funky fresh jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from.
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kind of different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specialize in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in the place to be. KRS-One attack. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip-hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live cause you're in
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South, South Bronx. South Bronx.
I came with Scott LaRocque to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well, it's well deserved. But without a crown, see, I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder, money folder. You want a fresh style? Let me show you. Now, way back in the days when hip-hop began, with Coca, La Rock, Kool Herc, and then bam, Beach Boys ran to the latest jam. But when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People was getting blown away, but coming outside anyway. They tried again outside and see the park. Power from a streetlight made the place dark. But yo, they didn't care, they turned it out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Remember, Bronx River, rolling thick, with cool DJ Red Alert and Chuck Chill Out on the mix. When Africa Islam was rocking the jams, and on the other side of town was a kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook Projects, Casanova all over, you couldn't stop it. The Nine Lives crew, the Cypress Boys, the real rock steady taking out these toys. As odd as it looked, as Wallace it seemed, I didn't hear a peep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980, the dregs in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip-hop because the pistols would go. So why don't you wise up, show off the people in the place that you are whack? Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if you don't, well then nerves will become shop. And that would leave the job up to my own Scott La Rock. And he's from
South Bronx, South, South Bronx.
Throwback.
That one, that's throwback.
You're gonna love this.
Check it out! Check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got MC Shan and Molly Marl in the house tonight. They just came from off tour. They want to tell you a little story about where they come from.
You love to hear the story again and again of how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place.
The Bridge, 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 the Bridge.
Hip hop was set out in the dark. They used to do it out in the park. Every place that said his name, it rang an alarm. T-Tom, a brother who's known for his rap, Jappy Jack, Larry Ladd, third least not last, a cool brother by the name of Gas. FaZe Brothers made you get loose, they was down with a brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center, you had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisked, just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. Every time they had a jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the parks, they had to cease, cause you was in
the Bridge.
Why don't you wise up, show all the people in the place that you are bright. Make this here one jam that you do not start no fight. Cause that is one thing that we all must see done. And if you start some shit, your ass had better run. Cause you're in
the Bridge.
But I don't know what.
Here's a classic.
That's it. Classic.
Spun by
DJ Plan B.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
That's classic.
Yeah.
L.A.,
but just as hard.
Don't get me wrong, I like to brag on the city I own. The subway,
RTD,
don't ride it alone.
You might have silly thought
that we're insane,
but the city I'm from,
let me explain.
In L.A., there's things you do not do. First of all, homeboy, don't mess with the crew. You may have silly thoughts that we're too soft, but don't play it sweet or get took off.
DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. DJ Plan B for the best music video mixtapes. Video mixtapes.